All right, bang a gong. We're going to give you some basic chord shapes, and then even though this isn't the actual guitar part, you can get away with playing these chords if you want to play it in the acoustic. So it starts out with the E. Could do if you want to keep it simple as far as a strumming pattern. You could do a down, down, up, up, down, up, down, down, up, up, down, up, down, down, up, down, up, down, down, up, up, down, up, down. So you could do a down, down, up, up, down, up, and then your chorus.